put my mom's decorations up before she gets here, our relationship might finally turn a corner. Okay, that's a collectible. Do I want to put that out?
Eat a lot so our poops are festive through the summer!
Tchotchke, how do I assemble Honey's boring friends?
What they wanted for the holidays?
Into the vet to get my stomach pumped.
Huh. But what?
Dreamt trash mist dreams, regardless of species, of bubble wrap, boxes.
Still remember it as one of the best trash misses I ever had.
Kotex? The point is, I'm making friends, and I am itching to get to know them better.
This is not a drill. Initiate flea protocol.
Never include you in that.
Okay.
Well, where did Tchotchke go?
Look, it's Tchotchke. I told you, we're saved.
Yay!
Followed by a bunch of terrifying basement monsters, we're doomed.
Boo!
What's Tchotchke doing?
He's trying to tell us something.
Guys, I'll interpret. I'm fluent in Tchotchkeese. Don't be scared. These are my friends. My discarded friends. They are... You see, every year, thousands of animals are adopted on National Pet Adoption Day. But hipsters often adopt exotic animals just to have something to post on social. Soon after my friends were taken in, their owners lost interest. They lived as nomads, like that Frances McDormand movie no one saw but pretended to like. I found some of the survivors and snuck them here under Jill's house for safety, where they've since lived in secret.
Why didn't you tell us, Tchotchke?
Being abandoned creates trust issues, so they made me keep their existence a secret, which I understand, because I, too, am a glazed donut. Sorry, I misinterpreted. I, too, am a discarded pet.
Tchotchke, why have you never told us you're a discarded pet?
I've always felt great shame. You see, I was bought by a mystery celebrity. Let's call him Pustin Pieber, who paraded me around as a trophy pet. But the second he learned he couldn't travel with me to Orlando, I was tossed away like garbage.
That's heartbreaking, Tchotchke. And exactly the kind of thing we could have addressed in therapy. And none of you have to worry. Your secret is safe with us.
See, you didn't have to terrorize and kidnap them. This group is my family. We can let them go.
Hurry upstairs, Pitts. We've been listening to your group through that vent for months.
Oh, God. Tchotchke really let us down.
Has probably seen the discarded pets by now and is on his way to rescue us.
That's what she said!
Ever since you got that house, that's all you care about.
See how you're feeling. Beautiful, Elsa. And your mood is...
angry, resentful, a little bit...
No. Say it with dance. Diablo.
Right, everyone, take five.
Thank God.
Not the right...
Hear that?
You can all get humped!
In fact, it's likely you're the most expensive animal here, with the exception of the slow loris, but he's illegal. I'm sorry, you're right. Undocumented. I'm sorry.
My jawbreakers!
Ugh. Nocturnal animals are what the day scrapes off its shoe when it goes to bed at night.
Yay!
What do we do?
Did I put it out? Did I put it out? And for your lives!
He stabbed us in the back just when it mattered most. In Hollywood, that's called a Tuesday, Mama.
Clemetha, where have you been hiding?
Brett and Stelios took me to Fancy Hotel.
What's happening?
And we're gonna zoom in on this one house with...
That was pretty badass. Anyway, I'm sorry.
Me, it was when you said you were done with cat shows, which timed out perfectly because your owners were spending all their time with their newer, younger, cuter cat anyway.
Blow up the sky, it's summer.
North America's second largest boom-free relaxation festival!
Madame President? Honey? You're the president?
Of course. Who else would it be? Max? Walkies with me. Chief, I need your help. When I took office, I made a promise to the American animal to eradicate the booms. And you've produced an enormous
defeat big boom.
I'm your dog, Madam President. What's that?
Yes.
He used me to get to you. He's working for Big Boom!
Chico?
Hallelujah!
I don't believe in God, but I do believe in opportunity.
A group doesn't work when everyone has nothing to say or can't talk. No offense, Tchotchkes out there?
If Chief is a dog of God, then surely he's never done wrong. I mean, old Chief never ripped the toupee off an old man's head because he thought it was a furry pork chop. Well, I did that and more. I had a hole in my soul that all the garbage in the world couldn't fill. My lost soul, you think you should have been chosen?
Praise Chief! Burn the heretic!
True. But I had a real come-to-chief moment when I saw more animals listening to him than you.
Your collar didn't come from God.
Tiara is a little distracting, and it's called roleplay. Max, you be Raccoon's friend. Sometimes talking isn't enough, and that's why roleplay should be part of every therapist's toolkit.
Happy birthday to me.
Diablo, your tchotchke your shell.
And I'll do stage directions. Interior. Yeah, dogs here, don't we?
Mama told us you came by yesterday to tell us you never wanted to...
Dibbles, that was awfully nice of you. What's going on?
So, when are you gonna kill him and eat his face? Should we pencil that in?
To avoid making the same murderous mistakes, maybe we should talk about why you killed your last mate, Butterscotch.
Well, what's up with you?
What's up? Oh, I don't know. Not much.
Well, I had an expectation last week, when we were all saying nice things about each other, that someone would say something nice about me. And yet...
Elsa.
One of you must have told them.
Someone here is talking about what we say in group?
Even you, Jiminy?
You will cry.
We don't need him.
We almost got
him.
Oh, see, you're beating me up as a team.
You're welcome. Tell your friends I'm also a notary public.
Scoots, oh God, why do I snip my scoots? I'm so ashamed.
It's okay, Diablo.
Keeping secrets safe.
Hear you, Max. What can I do?
Know it!
You disgust me.
See you in a few days.